top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Embassy in New Delhi has a fantastic garden, and I'm so grateful, dear Ambassador, that we have the opportunity to do this event here tonight. Thank you so much for this. A small bouquet of flowers for showing our appreciation to the embassy. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Nicholas, ladies and gentlemen, friends of Oriflame, you are indeed very welcome to the Swedish embassy. And first, I just need to say, what a fantastic performance by the international trio. Wow. Wow. We have 135 some Swedish companies active in India, employing, well, a lakh and a half people directly, indirectly, several lakh, I would say 5, 6, 7 lakh, depending on how you count. Oriflame is a great example of one of these Swedish companies all over India. 2.4 lakh consultants, if I'm not mistaken. 95% of them women. Congratulations for that. You are one of the, I would say, in India, in Indian households, you're one of the best known Swedish brands. And I think that we can be proud of the knowledge that is around you with your name. It is a great work you do with women's empowerment. It's core to your business model. It's very impressive. And I will state my own core conviction. That is that women must become much more of the natural part of the formal workforce. You are setting the example.